hey guys, welcome to Champ Demolition. It's 20 versus 20 in this one. Grungy's gonna go ahead and pop 20, and I'm gonna go ahead and pop 20. We're gonna see who gets the highest score out of both of us. So, go ahead and start off if you can.
Hi guys, I'm Grungy. So basically, it's just gonna have a fight to see who can do better at getting champions out of crystals than the other. He's starting to get up there. I've actually been playing this game since it came out, so I'm actually almost 3 years in this game now. I think it came out 3 years ago.
Yeah, about so.
And then I kind of got him into it. At first, he didn't really like it very much. We kind of just played it based on me because I actually got decent champs from the beginning. Let's see what this one's going to be.
Oh.
So just kind of continue where I went.
Yeah, just go ahead.
So I've been playing about 3 years, which is when the game first came out. I remember before there was alliances because that's how long I've been playing. He didn't actually fully get into it until long after, probably about, what, 6 months ago?
It was like 6 months ago or so when I really got back into it.
And that's when he kind of started. He actually, because he was having a hard time with his account, I don't know why it was such hard, but like he was lucky he got one 4-star and it was Colossus.
Yeah.
And I already had a smaller account that I was just boosting up on my own, so I was like, here, you can fucking have it because I don't do anything on it anyways. So he's kind of just using my smaller account.
And I've gone up about 100k in it in the 6 months.
Yeah, so he's taking it pretty far, and he's going even further now that we're actually in bigger alliances. I'm in Savage PX, and they're a little alliance history kind of thing. I have been a Savage since the beginning of alliances. And what I mean by that is, literally when alliances first came out, the first alliance I got invited to was Savages, very first one. Met so many great people, it was a great alliance, it had its few tiles, they wanted to expand, all kinds of stuff happened, and it just kind of went out. The only Savage Alliance I know actually continues, as far as I know, continues actually doing like hardcore stuff, is Savage's Phoenix, which is who I joined again. I'm hoping to take it as far as I can because I want to continue playing this so much. Looks like it's a 4 points so far. I'll just put a counter on there.
Yeah.
But I was in Savage's Phoenix. They're still doing it hardcore. And I'm pretty sure we're going to take it this far, but we're going to start doing some stuff with this just because it's fun. He's going to do how-tos on his channel. I'm going to be doing slow motions of characters. And crystal basically. And depending on how much you guys like this, we may take it further than just 20. Oh, look at that.
Hey, that's pretty damn
good. I just got him through, so now he's duped.
That's a pretty damn good dupe.
Yeah, it is. Hold on, I need something to track this. That's what you can use your phone for.
Definitely.
Yeah, we could do that. So far that puts us at 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 points. 7 points for me. And then, basically, I just want to see how this goes, but I'm going to be doing slow motions of character stuff just so you can see like a frame-by-frame image, because sometimes they go too fast, you can't really see very much. So I wanted to do that, and I want to see how the Crystal Wars go. If it gets big enough, we might go even further than just this, because I might show what we're doing in Savage Phoenix's Alliance Wars and other things. I also might be helping out some of my Alliance members, because one of them's having an issue where it's using too much data. We're going to try to figure out what's up with that and send it to command. So there's all kinds of stuff that can happen. But this is just kind of a fun thing to start going. We're going to see who gets something. Oh, guess what?
Vision Nation, let's go.
Let's go, Vision. Isn't he maxed up on me? No, not yet, apparently.
Black Bolt was. Got to max it out.
I know. Black Bolt, Rhino, and Iron Man, I know are. For 2 stars.
I don't think I have 2 stars. Just a 15-star maxed
out. Oh, I've got a 23-star maxed out. And knocked out like 5 or 6 2-stars.
It's so nice it starts heating up at that point.
Yeah, it starts getting nice. There's a reason I just kept every champ, because it's like, even if I don't like them, I'm just going to keep them, because eventually they'll become useful. Well,
I thought we were going to continue Vision Nation.
Vision Nation! I didn't see what this dude was. Shit. Shit.
It's, like 70 now, I think. Or six, just hit 60 or just hit 70.
So that is a total of 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Counter. Close. I want a 4-star. Just one. Just one. I don't care if it's new or what. Just one 4-star, I'd be happy. But yeah, I've actually been playing this game for a long time. And a lot of people probably don't even know what I look like, but I know quite a few people in this game. I'm currently just trying to get past Act 5, but we're trying to complete the fucking new alliance thing real quick so I can get in. I'm trying to take either Yellow Jacket or Nightcrawler up to rank 5, because both of those are good. Oh well.
Oh yeah, and Yellow was just added like yesterday or the day before, so that'll be nice to grab.
I bought the $30 thingy and got her for 30 bucks.
She's a good fucking jump on it.
I was kind of hoping for Iceman.
I mean,
out of honesty, I wanted Iceman, but I'm still okay with it, though. I'm not against it.
Fuck. That kid just jugs hopping in there.
Fuck you, Jugs. The most recent 4-star is Crossbones. I got him yesterday.
For me, it was Phoenix. Grabbed her earlier today.
Oh, the new 5-stars got added too. Can't wait to get some of those.
Hope I get
X23. Me and him are both going to be grinding for X23. And what we think is going to be funny, like if our next 5-star is going to be X23.
That'd be pretty great.
That'd be great, but it'd make our grind pointless.
Nah, man. I would still get her up to 440 and have my...
Oh.
Have that 5-star go up, because she would definitely become my top 10.
Yeah. Well, if I get her a 5-star, she'd go up no matter what.
She's so good.
So useful.
Doesn't need to be duped to be absolutely insane.
I have enough to get a rank 4 or 5-star. Just not enough Mystic Cats or Skill Cats.
It's so rolled over a little bit. That would have been so good, just pulling a 4-star Psylocke.
Yeah, right? Just Psylocke. Oh, he was maxed.
I got more than he was maxed.
Fucking go away with shit. I seem to have the best luck out of these crystals out of the two of us. From over the time, this could change because he might get more of it than I would.
I doubt it. My luck's pretty bad.
But usually I'm the one that has the better luck because I'm always the one that's like, hey, look, I just got this random 4-star out on premium.
Never, man. I'm so unlucky on that stuff. But, it's just going to be a 2-star if he asked her.
No, I got 1 3-star.
1 3-star.
I got 1 3-star.
Good point. 1 3-star.
That could get me the win.
That would hurt just a little bit.
Just like, be like, you know, fucking all these 2-stars, and I win by 1 point because of the 3-star.
That would hurt. That hurt me just a lot. Just a lot of it.
Just a little bit.
Oh, man.
Nope, 2-star.
Wow, that 2-star judge is coming in for the win.
So nice. What are you at? You're not even close. Yeah, I hear. I don't care about you. Oh, and if any of you ever get to ask me or anything like this, what's in here? She's my baby. Her name's Nina. She's in a rock.
She's a snake.
She's fat.
She is very fat.
And she's a beautiful snake.
Oh man, I just want to grab a 4-star out of these premiums. It's been so long.
Almost another 3-star.
Almost. Not getting that lucky.
Nope. I still got 6, 7. Damn, this one hasn't opened yet. Let's see what we get. Come on.
Man, I'm gonna pull my Jeek, because the second I pull my Jeek, I'm awake in there, because I have that Mystic Gym waiting. Same with Gwynpole. Pull Gwynpole.
Mine's already awakened.
And then, if I pull Archangel out of these crystals, awaken going to Sig level 50.
You know, I want Angela just so I can dupe her. I have a reason to take her to rank 4. Or rank 5.
She's rank 5 worthy on Duke, man.
Well, I know she is, but I probably because I got Drax, people are going to be like, he's best for Mordo. Pick him for...
Drax is so good against Mordo, though.
That's what I'm getting at, so that's what I was like.
Yeah.
Because I have a Duke Drax now, so they're probably going to want me to take him to 550.
I would wait.
Because he's probably good for attack.
Hold Drax at 440, because they have 5-star Drax.
They do have 5-star Drax. This is true.
Wait, they have a 5-star version of character. Just hold back on.
This is true.
Never watch you.
Fuck!
This is just me, a fiasco of fucking 2-stars.
Then you're gonna be lucky to beat me at 1 because you got a 4-star.
Hey, I would love that. Man, if you pull Iceman out of this, that would be so dope.
You're already having duped!
I know, but if you pulled Iceman out of it, because he's in the crystals now.
That would be great. I forget he is in the crystals. Yeah, like, Angela and Iceman are the main two that I'm really willing to dupe right now. Or, like, grab them.
I wouldn't mind duping my beast. I want to dupe my beast on day and day AQ.
But
I think Black Bolt's max, right?
I think so.
is.
Do you want to count the what you call crystals too, then?
What?
The max signature crystals?
No. I mean, if you if you were to get a white iron fist,
if you get fragments, you get nothing.
If you get a white iron fist,
but if you get an actual white iron fist out of them,
don't just be absurdly lucky.
I know, because I'm never gonna get them. But like, if any one of us gets a white iron fist out of the max signature crystals, should definitely get them.
Oh yeah, it's in double the points for that. My God. That'd be so insane.
So 3 stars worth 6 points, 4 stars worth 8 points, and the 5-star one, if you ever get it,
you'll ever get the 5-star.
It's worth 10 points.
Oh man.
Sounds good to me.
I'm here ridiculously.
Just like, hey look, I got this 3-star white iron fist. I want white iron fist just because I want white iron fist.
Yeah, I'm saving my mystic gem for either Majeek, Voodoo, or White Iron Fist, whichever comes first.
Isn't White Iron Fist like in the top 10 for PI?
His PI is pretty high. I don't think it's top 10 anymore. It's fallen back to like 20s. Yeah, I've only seen one of them. That's insane.
Didn't he get it out of a special arena, or did he actually?
No, he was talking about it. Chris,
oh, okay. Did he at least get an EG? It's kind of bullshit.
Oh, fuck.
That gives me 2 points!
I get a 4-star, 2 3-stars
to tie!
Oh, hey, there's another Max Sig crystal.
Yep.
That's dope.
So I have a chance at 2-star Max Sig, which means I have a chance at 3-star Iron Fist and 1 at a 4-star.
Oh, God.
But I don't think I'm gonna be that lucky.
Dude, you're that lucky, I'm just gonna.
Oh, boy, am I gonna freak out.
Oh, God.
So 2 3-stars. So it's not bad at a 21st. It's not the worst at
that. It's actually not bad. Not reality then. No! No! Why?
Oh yeah!
God damn it!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
Why?
Oh yeah! Oh, that's so nice. Let's look at all this shit.
Oh my God.
Yep, there's that dude. So what does that put me at?
You have 44 points.
And I still have 5 3-star chances and 1 4-star chance for a White Iron Fist.
Oh man.
Well, let's see how this goes. So we got these 5 max signature. This is for a 3-star white iron fist. See what we get. Don't we just tap it? Because we can't really see it.
Yeah, go ahead and just tap it, because you might as well pop them, actually.
You want me to just pop it?
It'd just be quicker, yeah.
Yeah, just pop these, okay.
Because
yeah,
it's probably just shards, mostly.
Yep, all fragments, yeah. Okay. And then we're popping the single 4-star one.
Actually, you can spin this one if you want.
Okay. Oh, it actually shows it. The other one didn't show that 4-star white iron fist, though.
He looks so good.
Oh, he looks amazing. I want it so bad. He looks so much better than the regular Iron Fist.
And then there's shards.
Shards! So I didn't get shit. Okay, so basically I got a 4-star and 2 3-stars. So you have to get those to tie. And then one more of either a 3-star or a 4-star to win.
God.
Okay.
That's a lot to do.
Yeah, it is. Alright. So his goal is he has to get 2 3-stars and a 4-star
to tie.
One more of either a 3-star or a 4-star to win.
Oh, God. Okay. Let's just start this shit. Oh, my God. Okay.
Now I have Hood. Yes.
I know, right? It's a good feeling. I pulled Hood from Premium not too long.
Though I'm not going to have him duped for a while. Right
off that 4-star. Oh god, that would be so good.
Just, you're like, I have a chance!
Wolfbuster coming in for the win though. My life.
So too.
I think I'll let this one spin out actually.
You let that one spin out?
Yeah, I'm gonna let this one spin out.
I'll let all mine spin out, so I mean.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, all of them were spin outs.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Yeah, all of them were.
Oh my god.
So, tapping, you're a little bit of a disadvantage there, buddy.
A little bit, I guess. Actually, I don't think it matters.
What? What? Oh, that feeling!
God damn it, man. I would have liked to dupe him finally. I've had him just sitting there for
feeling.
A long time.
Right?
Yeah, he's just done sitting, nothing for just a long
like,
time.
Hi guys, I'm right here.
Yeah, practically.
I'll just sit here until I'm useful.
Yeah, that kind of hurts.
I got my classic side calls, dude, though. Like, Nope.
Yeah, I need... I'll just dupe him out of Alabama. Oh! No.
Oh!
That would've been nice.
So close. Yet so far.
Yet so far away.
You don't have her duped yet, do you?
No, she's duped.
Oh, okay, you have her duped. Okay.
Yeah, I duped.
I thought it was just me that had her
duped. No, I got her duped a while back.
Quit tapping!
I will never stop tapping!
Oh, hey, there you go. There's one 4-star.
4-star!
So now you have to get 2 3-stars at a time.
Well, that's pretty nice.
Or a 4-star. You get 2 4-stars, you tie.
Oh, shit. Let's keep this ball rolling.
And then if you get 1 more 3-star or 4-star, you win.
So tap it or don't tap it?
Up to you. Do whatever you want.
I'm going to tap it. Because that feels good. Pulling a 4-star that early. Is it just 2-star media? It's just 2 stars.
For the rest of the time, 2 stars.
Oh, that made me
feel. You realize that would make me win by 2 points, right?
That would hurt. If I pull another 4-star, I'll tie that up.
But then you gotta pull like a 3-star and a 4-star, or a 4-star to win.
I just have to pull a 3-star to win, that's it. If I could just get another 4-star.
And then a 3-star, and you win.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's tempting you right there. Oh, it is tempting you. It is like making you want to win right now.
God, I need to tie this up.
So like right something. There. It's just like, hey, you see that? Yeah.
It's just like, nah, you don't
want that.
You don't want that. I would love that. It's such a good chance.
Oh, the 4-star will get picked up. I need to do
this.
I need to do it. I have it. I need to do it.
Vision Nation.
So far you're at 16.
Oh, man. I feel like it is.
It's gonna make you feel so like you're in the beginning, but the rest of it's just shit.
It's just downhill from here.
Just fall into the abyss. It's like, oh shit.
Oh man.
Oh, that would have been a nice one.
That would have been such a nice pull. My God, it's so cool to see her
nice.
She was out for so long. I wonder
if she just got released.
Yeah, 2 days ago she just got at him.
I know.
So
she's a beast. Karnak's nice. Daredevil's nice. But another 2-star.
Oh man, the 2-stars are real. Okay, I'm just gonna let this next one spin out. And just refresh.
I don't know, you got the 4-star on the tab.
I know I got the 4-star on the tab.
But you gotta like refresh it.
I gotta refresh my
gotta refresh
just
it.
A little bit.
Just like reset.
Just
new
reset.
One, let's go.
This is the 10th crystal. We'll just reset halfway through and then and then see how the luck goes.
The rest of them are all gonna be tapped.
Yes, they're all tapped. And I've only ever gotten 1 4-star from it rolling out. And that was my after more.
How can we 2-star? So you get 2 3-stars or a 4-star.
Oh god.
2 3-stars or a 4-star.
Oh my god, I have so many 4-stars. Why does this game do this? It's just 4-stars are passing by and you press it and it's just.
There's a reason they made it harder for you to tap right at the beginning.
Ooh. Oh, that would have been a new champ. That would have been nice.
Because if you got a 3-star and then a 4-star right after, that'll make you win that one.
I just need something else that's other than 2-stars.
Other than 2-stars.
Please.
You got 9 more crystals. Please.
I need a dupe. I need the ISO.
And then you look at all my ISO and you're like, what?
Yeah, I'm lacking on the ISO department right now. Oh, God. It's an abomination.
Yeah, you are an abomination.
Exactly. We'll just let this one spin out, try to refresh this.
You're like, I'm so desperate, I'm gonna let it spin to refresh.
I need it.
It's like letting it spin out of your refresh mode.
Just take a break from the pressure. Oh man. 4-stars be passing by like nobody's business.
Oh, another 2-star.
Oh god.
Oh, you got 7 more.
I only got 7 more to get at least 2 more points to tie it up.
Yep.
Oh man.
I'm only winning by 2 points.
Oh gosh.
If you get a 3-star and then the rest are 2-stars, that means I win by 1 point.
No. Oh.
Still 2 points.
I'm never lucky.
Still 2 points. Hey, at least we both got a 4-star, though.
At least we both got a 4-star, yeah. Not too bad, at least.
Oh, yeah, we should show off our, just to show what we have.
Yeah,
kind of thing.
Oh, God, Psylocke just passed by, too.
Still.
Ant-Man, oh, God.
Oh, you got 5 more.
Only 5 more to get a 4-star, or 2 3-stars.
That's only a tie, though. You need either 2 4-stars or a 4-star and a 3-star to win.
This is painful. This is actually just painful. That's all this is. It's just pain on a phone.
Oh!
Never fucking up.
Oh!
Oh, God.
Oh!
So,
still 2 points. I'm still winning by 2.
Shush.
Go.
It was just downhill. It was just downhill.
Just downhill after that. Just. That's a decent 4-star, though. It's not bad.
Yeah,
it's good 4-star. I'm
glad with the pull, at least.
He's good against evade champs. Oh.
I would have woken my jugs. That would have been nice.
Oh, I have a 5-star jug, so I'm like, fuck you.
Shut the hell up.
Mine's better.
I want to pull Lucky. I want Lucky as a 5-star.
But like a character I really want right now, just out of a pull, is Iceman. Because he's so fucking useful. I want him for my attack team.
I want Voodoo out of a pull.
Nope.
Ugh.
The taunts. You have two more chances.
I either need to be absurdly lucky in these last two.
And tie it.
And tie.
Or get lucky and get 2 4-stars and win.
That would be a bit ridiculous. But let's see if we can do it. I doubt it. I highly doubt it.
Still a chance. Look at it. I'm gonna cap it for you.
Oh no.
Why not? Don't look.
Why do you tap things? Just visionation.
No.
I
sabotaged you.
Sabotage.
It's okay. The next one you can hit one of mine.
I don't even want to see it.
I can still tap it.
Don't go to the attack. Get that. Oh, God. 4-star, please. 2 stars for real, though.
Oh. Oh!
No!
I won by 2 points.
God. 1 4-star.
I won by 2 points.
19 2-stars.
That's so nice. And you don't have any crystals extra.
Nope.
But hope you guys enjoy. Also, let us know what you think of the slow motion stuff. And whenever he starts to do his
tutorials
on how to use characters. Because he's teaching me how to use characters that I don't like playing different.
Man, it's just what he's got to waste playing. So
no,
nice to
I'm old fashioned, so I still just do a normal playing. And then he's showing me, like, you can do this. And I'm like, oh, this is going to fuck me. But no, he'll be doing tutorials on characters, and then I'm just going to be doing slow motion of characters and crystals with him. So we'll see you guys in whenever the next one is.
Whatever the next one is.
Whatever it is.
Okay. Whenever.